Welcome back. A popular liquor store chain is coming to Rockford.
Binny's Beverage Depot will set up shop in what used to be the Forever 21 building on East State Street. Binny's will take over the lease starting on July 1st, according to the Forest City Plaza property manager. Once it does, renovations will need to be made on the building. And Binny's currently owns 42 locations across the state. The majority of them are in the Chicago area. An opening date has not yet been set.